basically they
just filling up with water here.
Back in 1960, that's when they built this bridge, just for this passenger train ride. You got to blow some of the tail steam out there, so you get one of your pictures on the right side of your passenger cars.
It's from the